That's noisy.
Thank you.
So you just want to get it clean. You don't want to go nuts and increase the diameter. Center. Depending on how bad the bearing is, the hub may not even be reusable. If you are going to reuse it, make sure the tone ring doesn't get bent. Still looks good. Excessive pitting or roughness will shorten the life of the bearing. Since there's a lip in the back, you can't pull the bearing in this way. You have to push the bearing in that way. Make sure the retaining clip is seated nicely. Pushing the bearing in, you're pushing on the outer race. Pushing the hub in, you want to support the inner race. So take the old race and you place it against the bearing like this on the inside here. Nice and quiet, and no play. Install the drive shaft, brakes, torque the wheel, take the torque the bolt down according to specifications, and you're done.